Oh, and this is the PK. All right, guys, I'm not even gonna lie right now. MWR took me by surprise today when I found out. I had no idea that they were gonna be bringing new weapons into this game today. Raven Software will literally just throw some shit into the game and you won't even know where the fuck it came from. Call of Duty MWR had an update on PS4 and on Xbox One, and we got some new weapons. I also do see MWR and IW bringing in weapons more consistently than BO3, and I think a part of that is because BO3 is probably working on their new Call of Duty, which God knows that shit's gonna be fucking good. All right, so the weapons that we have here are the following. The first one being the BR9 pistol, which this is the perfect representation or probably a more modern version of the Mauser. And I think that's how you pronounce the name. You guys didn't know the Mauser is going to be coming into Call of Duty World War II, so maybe that's kind of like a little tribute. Raven Software is going to be working on Call of Duty World War II alongside with Sledgehammer Games. Maybe that's kind of like a little, you know, Easter egg there that, you know, probably nobody really gives a shit about, but that's just me. This is the PK PSD9, as if the name wasn't fucking strange enough. I believe that this is also a perfect resemblance to the Vectors. The only thing is that these are semi-automatic with 3-round burst fire effective at close range. That is probably the only thing that's slightly different. Aside from that, it is very, very similar to the Vectors, just obviously a little bit more, you know, futuristic or modern. And then you got the Lynx CQ300. For fuck's sakes, Raven, what is up with these names? I don't know about you guys, but if you were to ask me, this looks identical to the Honey Badger. And yes, it is also an assault rifle, kind of like the Honey Badger was in Call of Duty Ghosts. We also have some free rare supply drops. Ooh, the Cleaver. That's actually a new melee weapon. This is the first opening, and we get a brand new. It's not exactly brand new, but we get a brand new melee weapon. All right, and the last one is, these are the free ones, so. We are already all the way at 958 parts. Okay, dude, I am so excited. I'm honestly not so excited about the pistol or probably the, you know, the vector looking weapon, but I really do want to try out that new assault rifle, the Honey Badger looking one. What else we got there? Oh, okay, all three dupes. Honestly, I'm okay with that. Almost 2,000 parts already. You get dupes in this game and you get fucking blessed, bro. Ain't no shame in getting dupes here, man. I hope I get one of the weapons at least in a supply drop. That way I don't have to spend my parts. Are you feeling lucky today? Yeah, I'm feeling lucky today, bitch. Already 1,000 COD points. Dude, these COD points fucking fly, bro. We're gonna craft and we're gonna keep on crafting, ladies and gentlemen. There we go. Some people can have it all. The Lynx is officially ours. I still am missing the PK PSD9 and the BR9. If you guys would want to see those, just let me know in the comments. I'll probably unlock them for you guys and bring them to you in a video. I think for the next video, I'll probably do the SMG, the vector looking SMG, and the BR9 together in one video. Just because I don't want to spam you guys with a bunch of videos, but also don't want to get the COD points if you guys are not interested. Yo, boy, with the Lynx. Yo, I love the Honey Badger. If you guys used to watch me back in the days within the Call of Duty Ghost days, which I wouldn't be surprised if you didn't, because man, those videos used to suck ass. I don't even know how you guys subscribed to me back then. Damn, what the fuck? That is insane. Whoa, yo, these camos are insane, dude. I'm sorry, bro. All right, this weapon kit is giving me a fucking orgasm right about now. This has to be the Honey Badger, dude. Yes, the sights are a little bit different. Oh my God, this shit is nasty. A little bit more futuristic, more modernized. Same type of design as the original Honey Badger from Call of Duty Ghosts. Why the fuck is my sensitivity so high? On a 12? Bro, you got me fucked up. I need y'all to relax with the weird language you guys are speaking right now, because I don't understand what the hell you guys are saying. A lot of people were expecting this game to be exactly like the original Call of Duty 4. But the reason that these supply drops and these weapons don't bother me is because as gamers in general nowadays, I feel like we are fucking spoiled. I feel like we want more DLCs all the time. Like whenever something new comes out, we want something new immediately right after. Oh, and this is the PK. I know we want this game to be as good as the classic one was. Imagine if we didn't have any new weapons. How bored would you be of this game right now? I want to bet my nuts off that you'd be probably extremely bored of this game. And I just want to say right off the bat that this gun is extremely OP. It reloads even exactly like the Honey Badger. Essentially, it is part of Infinity Ward, Call of Duty Modern Warfare, and so was Call of Duty Ghosts. Although Raven is the one working on it, I wouldn't doubt it if they brought this in memory of the Honey Badger. Dude, this was my favorite gun. I cannot wait to put a freaking suppressor on this shit. Yo, you mind calming the fuck down? I'm trying to inspect my weapon here. Oh, baby. This is so great. Oh my God. Kill me once, shame on you. Kill me twice, shame on me. I'm a fucking idiot. And kill me three times, I have nothing to say about that. What are you doing up there, bro? put a brand new camo. I'm not gonna lie, when I first saw the gun, I thought it was a honey badger, but I wasn't really sure. The more I look at it, the more I see it, the more I shoot it, the more I reload it, it is the honey badger. Don't let nobody else tell you otherwise. If they do, you come at me, bro. You come see me, bro, all right? You come see me and we go talk to them and we'll be like, yo, it is the honey badger. What up? You wanna get slapped around? This is the only Call of Duty that I can truly say, honestly, that I love just because of what it is and I hate at the same time. And I mean, like, with a passion. Because I can't even get... I hate the fact that the iron sights do have that little circular iron sight in the front. Because it kind of blocks the beautiness of the original sight. I'm waiting for this red dot to be available. Just got his ass through the wall, bro. Okay, get wall bang. Call me the wall bang gang. Who remembers when Ghost brought leaning and nobody used it? People hated that shit. But then Rainbow Six Siege has leaning and everybody's like, you better use it, bro. It's amazing. It helps you so much. I guess it didn't work in Call of Duty Ghost because Call of Duty Ghost is more of a just casual game. And Siege is a tactical game. Oh, God. Sit down. I think I'm starting to get the hang of this right now. See how long we can go without fuck. Now we have the red dot sight on it. It does look a lot easier to shoot now. So it's going to be a little bit more simple, I would assume. I'm not going to blow all my whistles yet because you never know. Okay, this game takes you by surprise. One day you think you're doing all right, then you get slapped across the face. One thing Rainbow Six has taught me is to play a little bit more passively. As hard as it may be to do that in this game. Oh, hello, bro. Oh, fuck. Got double rangers. Just real quick, I've always wanted to do this all my life. I'm gonna have to play free for all after this. That's what I'm gonna have to do. I'm gonna have to. Fuck this bullshit. The funny thing is that I never play TDM. The only time you ever see me play TDM in this game is when I'm playing like with a sniper or something. I'm not really doing it to win. I'm just doing it so I can encounter more gunfights. You know, less talking, more shooting. Oh, man, this gun really is overpowered as hell. I mean, I know every single gun in this game is overpowered because just the way the game is, it really does feel really freaking OP. It's just everything about the gun, like the way you shoot, the way the accuracy is pretty good. Kind of. You never saw that? The damage is very good, as you can see. That guy should have won that gunfight. Want to unlock some weapon kits, but to be honest, I don't want to spend money on weapon kits. Even though I will admit the new weapon kits are looking pretty fly. It's just not money that I want to invest in right now. You know what I mean? Ooh, please don't kill me. Please don't fucking kill me. How did you see me? Oh, God, the fucking bullshit. I really need dead silence, man. Playing free for all. Playing this game, period. Without dead silence is like... Thank you. Oh. He just popped up in front of me. Bro, do you want to get slapped around? Oh, fuck. Okay. Stun his ass. Thank you. Yo, that was two bullets. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't think Modern Warfare was gonna bring any more weapons to the game. I mean, I wasn't 100% sure of it, but I thought they weren't just because, you know, Call of Duty World War II beta is right around the corner. Raven is working on the game with them. I just didn't see how they were gonna be able to pull that off, which goes to tell you, man, these dudes must spend hours and hours and hours on developing and keeping the games up to date and bringing new shit. It's just crazy. I mean, I don't really know how much work goes into making these weapons. It just seems pretty freaking crazy, everything. Black Ops 3 is the only game that, you know, they take their time when it comes to weapons, dude. Oh, what the fuck? You were too slow, man. Your boy, quick as lightning, bro. You gotta think faster than that. You gotta be quicker than that if you wanna come around these streets to kill me. Essentially, what I'm trying to do in this video is just unlock at least two or three attachments and put them on the weapon so you guys can see the weapon, how it looks, how it performs, and obviously the attachments on it. I'm gonna change the kit. Fuck it, let's go with this baby blue. Not a kit, but it's all I got. I'm broke as fuck. Free for all for free. If it's for free, it's for me. Yeah! Sit down! That guy's pissed, bro. That guy is fucking... This game is on some other shit right now. Yeah, just hide there because, you know, you're totally playing Search and Destroy right now. You know, might as well just hide in the corners all day, little bitch. You too, man. I can totally respect your strategy. UAV recon is online. Oh. What is up with these people hiding, bro? Now I'm hiding. Dude, I'm such a hypocrite. Damn it, Hollow, you're such a hypocrite. Oh my God. Totally missed the triple there. Oh. Hey, I really like this gun, bro. It feels good as hell. The recoil, everything just feels good. I mean, I will admit, it's kind of fucking overpowered. But hey, who doesn't like overpowered guns? I like overpowered guns. Look at this fucking guy, bro. Are you seeing this bullshit? Fucking campers. Now I'm camping. You know why? Because I'm a straight up savage. And now I got that chopper. Yo, what's up, bro? I'm right next to you. You blind, deaf, or stupid? I think you're stupid. Aw, dude, I would hate for my chopper to get the last kill. That's a noob move. That's something Chris Move will say, right? Well, we ended the game like I wanted to end it, with a win. I didn't want to go out with a loss, you know, because your boy ain't about that life. No silencer? Still? Fuck. Four more kills in order to unlock the suppressor real quick before we end this. I decided to go on free-for-all, and this is the perfect match because you already know. Look at this. He's already spawning in front of me. See how many times I fucking die? Oh, my. This map is the biggest. Come on, bro. Stop. Don't. Look at... What the fuck was that? It doesn't sound like the honey badger from Caught Ghost, obviously. You can tell they're trying to go for kind of like the same type of thing. For some reason, adding a suppressor makes it feel like the gun shoots quicker, which it doesn't, but it's just the sound effect. You really want to hide behind the car, you little bitch. We're going to go up against me. Better put some respect on my name. The new and improved futuristic slash modernized honey badger. I mean, it's not futuristic. It's just more modernized. I really do feel like if I were to play this game as much as I should, I would be so much better. I would be as good as I used to be. But since I don't, things are the way they are for a reason. Oh, yo, this gun is this gun is awesome. Yeah, look at this honey badger, bro. Looking suave as fuck. Oh, you're dead. Thought you were alive. Sucks for you, buddy. Definitely a much better weapon with a suppressor. Do you know why, you young grasshoppers? Because nobody can tell where the fuck you're at. Rainbow Six Siege status. Crouching so they don't hear the footsteps. I'm telling you, bro, all that training is paying off, bro. I would never crouch to anywhere before Call of Duty. You know, it was fucking roaches. I hate roaches. Your boy out here slaying. And now that I've gotten the hang of the game again, you know, it's been a long time since I played the game. You know, I'm a little bit more comfortable behind the joysticks. Kind of got the pattern of the weapon shooting and stuff like that. So obviously, I'm starting to use it a lot better. Look at that. I'm on a fucking merciless. Call that 12th kill streak now. I know you're surprised, guys. This is just me on my natural habitat. One last kill for shits and giggles. Yes. All right, guys, I think that's going to be it for this video. My goal here was to basically play a little bit with the weapon, unlock some attachments, and just show it off and eat shit, as per usual. Let me know what you think about the new Honey Badger, the Lynx CQ300. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I think the gun is absolutely fascinating. I was a huge fan of the Honey Badger, my favorite gun in Ghost, period. I'm glad it's back in a way. I guess this is the end of this video. If you guys want me to bring the Vector, the new SMG, alongside with the new pistol in the same video, please let me know in the comments. Drop a like if you enjoyed it. Thank you guys so much. Stay awesome. Say no to drugs. Say yes to sex. Safe sex.